Was buying the air conditioner for the Teardrop worth it? Temperatures hovering over 100 degrees, we'll sure find out. Going from 106 degrees to 75 degrees in 20 minutes, I'd say yes. Our niece Alice and our dog Teddy were able to rest comfortably.